My name is Konstantin Katsopoulos, and I'm conducting Falstaff here at IU. The very first opera that he wrote was a comedy, and the very last opera that he wrote was a comedy, Falstaff. I think that Falstaff is Verdi's orchestration at its height.
My name is Robin Guarino, and I'm the stage director for Falstaff. One of my great teachers, when I asked him what a director is, he said, well, my job as a director is to remind the actor or the singer what it is to be a human being. And I said, how do you do that? And he said, by filling them with as much metaphor as possible. And I think Falstaff gives us that metaphor and sense of life.
Most of my experience as a conductor is in the professional world. I've done 9 Broadway shows.
I've been a stage director at the Metropolitan Opera for 24 years.
I'm going to be making my debut with the New York Philharmonic in September.
I am the J. Ralph Corbett Distinguished Chair of Opera at CCM, and I've been working there for about 5 years.
Whenever I'm asked to come back to IU to work, I try as best I can to clear my schedule so that I can make that happen.
They have the luxury of being around the greatest voice teachers and music teachers and conductors of our day and age. In the beginning, as a young person, of course, you listen to everyone and you take it all to be an absolute. And I'm here to tell you that is not true. As long as you prepare and work on the highest level, your work and what you do will be defined by your own actions.
In a career in music, there's one goal, and that's to get asked back. It leads you to a deeper knowledge, deeper preparation, a honing of a work ethic.
It's about going into that room or that studio or that stage or that rehearsal and never saying no, but being, you know, part of the process.
Falstaff is an opera for the ages. More than anything else, it's a great evening in the theater. So come to Falstaff.